This tree behind me here has some pretty cool fruits on it. Its name is Wild Cucumber. Although this cute little spiky ball here has cucumber in its name, it is not edible. Some people use it as a decoration. And the inside of it looks pretty cool. It's got two little tunnel things in it with two seeds each for four seeds total. And although it is spiky, it doesn't hurt or anything. The spikes are kind of just for show, but not actually for pain. So that's wild cucumber. Cool to look at, but not cool to eat.